impression that you all are looking for dogs, am I right?
That's right.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So have you thought about where you're going to get your dogs from?
I was thinking like Petland or maybe a private breeder, but I'm not sure which way is the best way to go.
But you've been looking into those options, okay. Well, I want to bring you here to talk about being completely informed and researching where your animals are coming from, because there are so many benefits to knowing the background of the medical history, like dealing with health and, you know, the longevity of the dog, personal experience with dogs in the past. The ones that we've had from private breeders and adopted have been healthy their entire lives, lived long lives, and died of old age. The ones that I've gotten from pet stores, not so much. They've had a lot of health problems, and I feel that that's because nowadays puppy mills